Farah tied in on the inside. He's grimacing. This time, it may not be glory, or will it? He's coming on the inside. Idris is rocking and rolling. And at last, the fabulous Farah is beaten. Idris is the world champion. Farah takes the silver and Chelimo the bronze.